Hey guys, Dr. Mathis here, back with some more of our Blue Jays franchise here. We're going to be going up against the Yankees, but first we have to sim through some games through Boston. So, without further ado, let's crack into this episode.
I think we do this one with Chris Sale. Let's start off the series well. And since we haven't had an episode, there'll be one more episode after Saturday I've recorded. I'm going to give you guys a longer episode today, too. So, there's that.
And now, your 2025 New York Yankees.
It's a good start there, but come on. And Bias has that. Is that going to stay? It is. That's gone. That's a slider left up in the zone. Let's go, baby. Let's go. It's a good one.
Batting fourth, the first baseman, Vladimir Guerrero Jr.
He's in there.
I'm going to stay at first there. Come on.
Come
batting fifth, the designated hitter, Jesse Winker.
What a big hit there. Let's go. We're going to send Baez home. Bitchette, baby. Let's go. We got a riot here brewing in New York. Let's go. And that's a weak one right there. Chris Sale here, 23 starts, 9-6 record, 4.13 with a 1.41 or 141 and 2/3 inning. Okay, let's sail. Let's settle in here.
Batting second, the center fielder, Ryan Reynolds.
Should have been an out, but we're okay.
Three ball, two strikes.
Oh, come on. If I would have had that at the start.
Devers.
Hold him at second.
Batting fourth, the left fielder, Giancarlo Stanton. Designated hitter, J.D. Davis.
Let's go. Right down the middle.
Batting nine. The right fielder, number 16. Victor.
That's an easy play at first. Let's go.
Batting seven, the right fielder, number 48. Batting eight, The catcher, Jacob Nottingham.
All right, that's a good one. Come on, Bias. Let's go. There's another one. Garrett Cole. Getting rocked. Let's go, Javi Baez. Come on, Altuve. That's away. I thought maybe we could poke that through. He's out. Thought we could poke it through. Let's go. Away. And a winker has one. Let's go.
second baseman, DJ LeMahieu.
Keep it going, Sale.
The center fielder, number 13, Ryan Reynolds. The left fielder, number 8, Cavan Biggo.
All right, guys, come on. Ooh. That's inside. Should have been a ball. That's gonna be caught. We'll send Schwarber back. What a bounce off that. Oh God, that's gone. It's a good pitch, but thank you.
shortstop. One go. Right go.
Got him. It's caught. Okay, we're going to see Michael King come out. Great sinker.
Now back, the first baseman, Vladimir Guerrero Jr.
Still got a quality start here.
Sure.
Let's go, baby.
Now batting, the second baseman, DJ Love Mayhew.
Ball two. Two balls, two strikes. Got him.
All right, come on, Bo. Oh, that's another good hit. That's a chance. And Bo Bichette has his second of the day. Come on. Come on, Altuve. That's right. Turn it.
Now batting left fielder, Giancarlo Stanton.
Yeah.
Sorry about that. I had to readjust my headphones there. And that's going to be an out. Good sinker there. Oh, God. That was not smart. There's a single for Trey Turner.
The batter, number 9, shortstop, Javier Baez.
That's a way. That'd be another walk.
Now batting, second baseman, Jose Altuve. The first baseman, Vladimir Guerrero Jr.
One ball, two strikes.
Ladies and gentlemen, we join with the traditional 7-inning stretch.
We're going to get the bullpen up at this point.
number 48.
What's away? Inside. Oh wow, what a great pitch there.
The catcher, number 13, Kyle Schwarber.
So I think I'm going to split this into two episodes, so you'll see this episode separately. This is a longer game because we actually got some hits.
The first baseman, G-Man Choi.
I think that's gone. Yep.
That's a ball. I got to count 2-2.
Now batting, center fielder, Ryan.
Come on. That's right back to SoL.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for the New York
Yankees. Yeah, let's put him in.
Batter, the right fielder, Victor Robles.
Come on, Turner. Damn.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Now pitching for the Blue Jays, number 14, Jordan Kitch.
Well, there's that. Devers doing work, man. That's foul. Let's go.
Now batting, number 48.
Let's go, baby. So we beat the team that we needed to, the Yankees. That was the big thing there. This is a big, big game. A lot of long balls here, which were great. So, some good stuff there. Alright, so we're going to end this episode here. Thanks for hanging out, guys. Go ahead and leave a like below, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Later.